Hello everyone, welcome to another stream. I know it's kind of late and the stream is pretty late, but just wanted to go ahead and welcome every single one of you all to another stream. I have Jay Plays Games here with me, and we're going to be playing some games off of Steam, going to be reacting to some videos, and just all in all, just chilling.
But like grilling, that's gonna be far from now. Because we're in Chicago weather right now. It's moody. Moody is gonna be
All right.
very bougie too.
All right. Now what we're gonna do. Well, first of all, I'm gonna go into the OBS settings because I shouldn't have heard that from here. Okay, everything's correct. All right, we are gonna go to Steam, and I am going to open up. Steam's not even open. Holy crap! I gotta sign. Wow.
Luckily, it doesn't show the password that you put in, though. That's good.
Well, of course not. Okay, let Steam open. All right, it's not gonna let them see my password, so that's good.
Yeah.
Right, it might ask for my Steam code, but Steam code is random, so it's not gonna. They can't put it into their Steam.
Right, this is automated generated.
Right.
Bam, bam, bam.
Mo, what's going on, man? Welcome to the stream.
Welcome, welcome. Get some pop, chips, relax.
In this stream, we're just going to be chilling, playing some games, and reacting to some videos, if I'm down for that. But we're just chilling out today.
Yep.
The stream might be a little later than what I usually stream from the later time, but let's just say I was busy this morning and afternoon. So, it's the evening now, but I have more time on my hand. Now after the stream, I'm gonna be recording a video with this guy.
Yep.
So if you want to see that video later, it's up to you. Anyway. Here's the real test. Will it handle golf with your friends fine?
Possibly. Because this is only like low frames. I mean, decent graphics.
You're right, because it just opened so quickly and so smooth.
Like a baby's butt. Let's see, there's that there.
What's going on, Mr. Top Hatter? What's going on? What's going on? Welcome back, man. Just playing some games with Jay Plays Games. Gonna be chilling out. Having a good evening.
Yep, or morning.
Wherever you
Whatever you guys are at.
Right.
Yep.
Alright.
Or night.
So. Browse. No, I didn't mean to press that. You remember how to send me an invite, right?
Yeah. Let me see. Oh, excuse me. Oh, this game's like, you want to retire? I'm like, yes. You want to retire? Yes, damn it. Oh, wait, I just choose online. Let me see. Oh, yeah, online. Host. Let's see. Friends only. Host. Okay, let me put fours, and then I can switch it from there.
Wait, what did you say?
I'm, like, going through the modes. I'm, like, going to go, like, the fours first, you know, like, different, modes that are on there.
Oh, yeah.
You got my invite?
Yep.
Alright. Your skeeters.
Oh, we're playing on forest.
Yeah, and you know the two new maps that we, played? There's another one that's called the space.
Wait, did they just add that?
No, it's new.
I know that, but we didn't play it last time. Did they just add it?
I guess it was already there. We didn't even see it.
Bruh. Alright, alright. Hole number one, here we go. And I failed that miserably.
I think it's like a certain spot. I don't know if I have collision on.
Oh,
ooh, I almost made it.
Come on. I can do this. Oh! I'm one over par. This is a bogey.
Mm-hmm.
No! I'm behind you again. No!
We both got bogeys. We got boogers.
Hole in one, baby.
Ooh. Yeah, this game's tedious sometimes. Sometimes it goes like, yeah. It does it and it doesn't.
It's like, yin.
Mm-hmm. Other one. Oh, well.
Oh! Dang it.
That's like a tough angle for me.
Par.
Ooh, smooth. I gotta spit out this gum. I got a bogey on that one.
How are you guys' day going so far, Mo and Mr. Top Hatter? Oh, come on.
Both got a par on this one.
Yeah. I thought you were gonna skip the hole when you went up like that.
I thought I did as well.
I was about to say, this man went over the hole.
I was gonna make a right hole. Oh, I almost got a hole in one of that one too.
I saw that. Par.
Mm-hmm. Like off camera, we just keep on getting back to back.
Oh yeah, it would take us so long.
Oh, this is a.
Oh, come on. Sheesh, wait. Oh, I thought you were gonna land back on the green. I got a bogey.
Yeah, this one. I could enable, I could start this back and then I could have like a jump enabled. Oh, there. Yeah. That one, I don't know why there's a water there, but yeah, you can enable jumps on here. Unless you want to start over again, then I could just enable that. It'll be way easy. I mean, you know, like jumps like this.
It's what you want to. Why can't you do that the first time? Why did it make you.
I know. That's why I said it's easy to like to have like certain stuff enabled.
I mean, it's up to you. Oh, I hate this hole.
I think you kind of have to go at an angle. Yep. You have to go on a slight angle. And then kind of give it power.
R.
Jeez, game's bullshit. I got double bogey for that.
I hate this map. Even though I'm ahead of you, I don't like this map.
The other ones are harder.
Oh yeah, I know they are.
Oh, okay.
Oh wow, so now I can start moving? That's too much power. God dang it.
Why is there a saw there? And what's the use of that?
That's a good question. I don't know.
Like, we can't like trick shot it from there, so what's the point of having it there?
Double bogey.
I got 6 strokes.
Or triple bogey.
You change it, remember?
Oh yeah. It says 6 strokes instead of triple bogey. Because it used to say bogey, double, and triple. Then it would be 7 strokes, 8 strokes.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, is this a hole in one?
Yeah.
Yes.
See, I went down and the game doesn't register it. That's the thing about this.
Wait a minute, you didn't what?
Yeah, cause I was gonna ankle down, but the game's like, no, it wasn't too much speed.
Oh.
See, like how this one was.
Come on, push me that way. Hey. Okay, now I hate this part. Come on. Come on! Dang it.
I'm just coasting.
Oh! You're gonna catch up.
Yeah, the pads. Ooh, that was smooth. Ooh!
Come on, bruh. Be serious.
There we go, par.
Bogey. you're gonna catch up. You're gonna catch up. Wow.
Yeah. What is under my mouse?
That made me go all the way back this way. Are you serious?
It's the retarded angle you gotta hit.
Okay, now I gotta jump up.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, I'm at par, so this is one over par.
Ooh. I'm like, I think we're gonna get like a sixth.
Double bogey.
No, I'm gonna get a six. The hell is on my damn.
But that dang Vietnam type of map, we kept going over.
Right. See, I want to try out that space map though. I did a little bit. It's harder.
We could try it.
Yeah.
Try it after this.
Yeah. And this time I'm gonna probably like enable like, oh, I got nine strokes.
Okay.
I'm gonna have like whatchamacallit, the like anything enabled. I gotta see how I put that on there.
Okay. Too much power. Too much power.
Birdie. Went under par.
Birdie.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, jeez, I hate this one. I hit the right. Wow.
There we go.
Did you actually?
Yep.
Ooh.
Albatross. Nice.
Albatross.
What was that? Oh, wow. I actually got a... That's actually a cheat.
Yeah. Achievement, yeah.
Well, I can't, like, say something about that.
Here's
Albatross!
Oh! Oh,
yeah. Oh, it was something, though, that was so stupid that he said.
Okay. This is a birdie.
Okay. I'm not getting anything. I'm not getting anything because, the game, like... It makes me want to go too hard, but then again, if I do, I'll do this.
Bogus.
Mm-hmm. I'm
treating you bogus.
It's trying to get us a new map, that's why.
It's like, stop playing this map! Go
yep.
to the new one! Hey, at least you got par. That's still good.
Mm-hmm. I look like we disconnected. Like, the score is like, red.
Oh, you remember this one?
Yeah. Well, I didn't go that far, because I didn't hit it as much.
Dang it. Oh, never mind! No dang it. Birdie. It's like the game wanted you to go that way. It's just.
Yeah, I'll go again.
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh my god.
Oh, let me.
That bar prevented you from going to the hole.
Oh, I skipped over the.
What? Wow.
Mm-hmm.
This game is gay. Oh.
Yeah, there's many types of tricks on this, and it's stupid how it rolls. Like, it feels so weird that they updated everything now.
Yeah.
That's how long we played this game before it's the whole update.
Man, we've been playing this game since high school, bro. Oh,
right.
I hate this one too. Slow and steady.
You're gonna bounce me off.
Not at full power. See, yep, okay. This is a par. What?
Yeah, this is stupid like that. I barely get power.
Did you get a par?
Bogey.
Hmm. Alrighty.
I didn't go through the belt.
We both missed the conveyor belt. Wow.
There it goes. I was just about to go to.
Bro, stop it. I'm already on par.
Now I got a bogey.
Not giving it that much power and I still got shot that way.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh. Come on, bro.
Ooh, the motion blur.
7 strokes. And I won by 13? No, 15.
See, like, when it stopped, it's, like, all clear, but when there's motion, it just blurs up.
I won by 15.
Mm-hmm. All right. Okay, here we go. Max time per round. Max shot per round. Let's go 45. Because, you know, that was a little too short. Power-ups mode disabled. Flag indicator default. Spawn weapon, okay. Oh, I guess the max time is like how many time you have left for, you know, to hit the ball. Mm-hmm. I bumped that up to 29.
Okay.
Allow jumping. Enabled. Retry shot mode. Disabled. Free cam time. Infinite.
Oh, that's why it's doing that. It's because you keep putting your hand on the mic. That's why it keeps making that sound. It's not glitching or nothing. But every time you go like this, here.
Yeah, but the thing is, like, over here. That's how sensitive the mic is. I'm touching, like, the very top.
That's what I'm talking about. I keep hearing that in the mm-hmm. mic. So that's why it sounds like that. All right.
I want to have that. My gum. Okay, show last power. Wait, show last power? What? Last power.
Max.
Oh, I forget it.
You comfortable, man?
Save custom.
Yeah, he. I would show stream my dog, but my camera's not two-sided. But in the future, I'm gonna get another hard drive. I'm gonna get a camera or a face cam so that when I connect to my laptop, you can see me and you can see everything else around me. Like, I can literally detach it and show it to different parts of the house and whatnot. Be pretty cool, mm-hmm. you know?
Right. Okay, making sure everything is okay. Alright, space station we go.
Whoa, this map looks kind of cool.
Yep. Ooh, and the music's just right, too.
Change the game to hockey mode to swap out the ball for a puck and the hole for a hockey goal.
Oh, yeah, yeah, you could do that, but that's going to be way off. Oh, this one's straightforward.
How in the world?
Just click, and you'll jump. Got a hole in one.
I got a par. What was that? Oh, your gum. I keep thinking you keep cracking a knuckle.
I forget, my jump is enabled. But that one's... There we go.
I don't even know how this one works. Oh, the air is being blown that way.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh, I'm not doing anything. It's just blowing. It's blowing up my ball. Did you see that?
Yeah, it just put me to there. There you go, you just made it.
Yes, sir. I'm a point away.
Oh, this one is awesome. You gotta choose which one.
Whoa. Oh. Par. That was pretty cool. I like that.
Mm-hmm. How'd I get a bogey? Oh, no, yeah, because it's being bogus.
Ooh, we're tied.
Mm-hmm.
This could determine the leader. Oh, okay. Here we go.
Oh, of course, does that.
No.
Oh, see, it's determined on the power, how you give it. And okay. See, like, I like those. Did you made it, Mike?
Oh, yo. I could
See?
have did that. Okay.
I got double bogey for that, though, so.
I'm in the lead.
It gets harder.
I know, I can already sense it.
Oh.
Go this way.
Oh, of course it times it when I'm there. I got squished, so it pushed me back more.
Birdie. This map is pretty cool though. I like it. But it's weird because we're golf balls
Master
instead.
Putter.
That's
I
the
didn't know that was.
team.
Yeah, Master Putter. 4,000 of 1,000. Or, oh, I love this one. Cause look, don't forget, it's water enabled.
Hey. No, get back on the map. I went off the map.
Oh, what?
Wee. Ooh. Okay. Okay, game.
Okay, that's not enough power, apparently.
No.
Mike, look where I'm at. Look where I'm at. I jump and look, and it says I can play from here.
What?
Oh, that's big brain, man. I'll take it.
Excuse me? Bro. Okay, yeah.
That's big brain.
You're gonna take the lead away from me. No. No.
Come on, go scrap.
No. No.
You were right there too. This shit
No.
kind of fall off.
Yeah, oh. We're tied at 20.
Yep.
20, 20, 20. Is that a black hole?
Yes.
Ooh. Okay.
Oh no, no.
Breh. Ah. No, no, no,
Big
no.
brain.
How do you get past that? You go at full throttle?
I'm like on the side because.
No.
Just go from the side where it doesn't reach you because it's gonna pull. It's like it's gonna pull. Yeah.
Yeah, but I keep getting sucked in.
All right, you have a better angle now.
If I go full throttle, it's gonna slow me
Don't
down.
fit. There it goes.
Okay, I'm gonna get seven strokes again. You have the lead now. God
Mm-hmm.
dang it.
I wish. Imagine if they had like Chicago maps in here, bro.
That would be pretty cool. No.
Look how close I am, Mike, when you respawn back. Okay, here it goes.
Game's like, nope. I'm not even gonna lie to you. This map reminds me of like an old game we used to play. Was it Sonic Heroes?
It kind of like that.
Or is it Shadow of the Hedgehog? It's one of those. It's one of those games. I can't put my finger on it.
See, this one, I was at this stage already. Hole nine. Oh, shit, 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 shit. And of course.
Careful. Good job.
Oh, this one, I don't know. Like, you can like make it. It's just the wind could F you up.
Yeah.
Oh, and it just put me close to it, like always.
Where's the hole? Oh, it's on the other side of that wall. I'm almost at 12 strokes.
Come on. Yeah, this is gonna make me at like.
Oh. 10 strokes.
This part, I don't know.
Oh yeah, this part was difficult. You have to roll past the one slowly.
Yeah, even though you do, the games push you edge more towards it.
So you see, okay, so you do that, perfect. Now go forward slowly, yes. Okay, there you go, now you pass that part.
Ooh, there was a gust of wind that was just there. And it like barely touches me.
You might not make it, you got 11 strokes.
I maxed it out, remember?
Oh yeah.
Oh, okay.
Wait, how much? So that means 99?
I'm guessing so.
If you're already at 13, if you didn't max it out, it would have ended at 12.
Nah, I'm just gonna. See, I barely even moved and it counted my stroke. Like, that's so stupid.
Clickety clackety, you smell like Mr. Mackey. Who is Mr. Mackey? I don't know.
Six, I end up at like 17 strokes.
You have what, 14 strokes?
That's bad if you have 14 strokes.
You have 17.
What? Hold on, I'm gonna free cam.
Yeah, I'm gonna do this too. The hole is down there.
Oh, we can't even. Wow, we have to make it in there.
We have to go down. Oh, it's inside of the tube. So yeah, we have to aim towards the middle thing, like that. Come on. Spin me right round, baby.
What?
Right.
Oh. Right.
Oh no, are you serious?
It's one of these. It's one of these. You have to keep on hitting it.
How do you get a par 4 doing this?
Mm-hmm.
It says it only takes 4 strokes to get to the hole on this map.
Yeah, and I just made it for the 4 strokes.
Are you for real? I'm at 5.
Yeah.
Ooh, perfect shot. Game says no. 7 strokes.
Not one, not two, but 7 strokes. Okay, I'm free canvas.
Oh, not this black hole again.
The hole oh.
Must be behind us. Right? Oh no, it's up.
Woohoo!
Hole is up what? Here.
Mike, I went in the black hole and look where it placed me. I went full throttle and look where it placed me and I jumped.
I don't even know where you are.
Look. I'm right next to the black hole.
You are?
Yeah, come up. You see, you just passed by me.
I didn't see you, or I couldn't see you. Oh, you're right there. Wait for this platform to come back down. Wow.
We gotta wait. The other one's gonna come down.
Stay on target. That's the achievement. There we go.
I just made it. Hello, mate.
Hello, governor. Full throttle. Yeet. Ooh. Ooh. Ah! I almost hit the black hole.
Ooh, that was smooth.
2. Okay, 2 over par. Double bogey.
7. Finishing 3 over par.
I'm so close to the score, but it's not easy, man, because...
Okay, free Cayman.
What type of yeetingness is this?
Oh, don't go full throttle.
Or maybe, oh.
Okay, game, okay. We're gonna lose our
How do you, oh.
Okay, there it goes. So that's what it stops you, that little hill. And there's another one.
I fell all the way down. I can't even get past the first part. I'm not gonna get past this.
Oh, Mike, this is so cheesy. This is so cheesy. Wait until you come down here. You see it? You see it? You see it? Watch.
I fell. I can't.
You should see a gap. You should see a gap. And it's very, you can do it. I just made it to the hole without even doing that. You should see a gap, an opening gap.
An opening gap?
Yeah, look on the side. Like, move your mouse to the side a little bit.
Oh, wow. So I just aim right over there.
Yeah. Don't forget to click right away.
Yeah, I did.
Might be too close. Yeah, you're too close.
This game's gay!
There it goes. See? There it goes.
15 strokes?
Damn, I'm wondering how if she's okay or not.
The black hole is moving. That's the most terrifying thing I've seen in my life.
Let me see.
Oh, we have to make it past this black hole. We have to jump over it. There's no way.
Whew.
Too much power.
I think I was using like medium power. Oh, that black hole saved me.
Go with the upside down move like that. Oh.
Oh, hi, Mike.
Oh.
I don't have collision on, I think.
No, you don't. God dang it. 9 strokes. Yes, and she's fine.
Okay. She passed 6.
Alright. Yeah, she passed 6, and we're at 9.
Oh, I see it, Mike. I see it. Ooh. I got an idea. I'm a genius.
Oh.
Okay. There's a gap there. Okay, yeah.
Hi. Oh, wait, you're already in the hole, aren't you? Car.
Damn it. I know, like, a way, and this is, like, irritating. The game's like, no, you can't do it, but you can. Okay, so that's full throttle. Gives me over, so that means partial.
Trying to get it without being on the map, or
trying to get trying to make it like directly on there.
Ooh, that's not gonna be easy.
Yeah, okay, so not there. See how close I'm getting, and it's being retarded. But if I go here, see, I get closer. It doesn't make sense.
I would say aim for that one like that.
There
like,
it goes.
Yeah, like that.
Right, here's that. They don't have like corners right there.
No, so when you aim over there, don't use a lot of power.
Yeah, I'm not. That's the thing.
Like, use enough, but not a lot. That was almost enough. Like that.
Okay, it's probably not gonna count. Okay, there it goes.
There you go, buddy. There you go.
See, like, it's messing with you. I made it in 15, 14 over.
Okay.
Let me see, where is it at?
What type of hole is this? What the heck?
Oh, that's why.
There's black holes everywhere. What?
Oh, we can jump. We can jump right through it.
This reminds me of Run.
Run.
On Cool Math Games. Oh no.
It's a different angle, bro. Alright, I have to
go. Yeet.
Okay, you literally can't make the middle. You have to get closer to it.
The sound it makes when you hit the metal box.
Yeah. Let's see. There we go.
Time and patience. We should make it. I can't see. 7 strokes.
We both made it in 7.
Okay. I guess we'll play Uno after this.
What the f- Oh, it's low gravity.
Oh, this looks cool. It's low gravity. Oh, that look. This looks so cool, bro. Wait, what? For real?
Oh my god, I just messed it up, bro.
This is part of the map?
What? Yeah, and this game's like, okay, I'm being cock-blocked. Wait, what? I'm at the bottom?
Yeah, see? That's what I said. That's part of the map?
Okay. Okay, this is not... Let me... I had to do another loop? Are you serious, game?
Slow down, slow down, slow down. Okay.
Whoa, whoa. I was okay, game. It's like that, huh? Like, even though I made it to the top and you're saying I didn't. Makes sense. Okay, this, I have to wait now.
This is cool. I like this one.
Yeah.
I missed the jump. No. God dang it.
Like, you have to angle it in the stupidest way ever. I think we're gonna lose our strokes on this. Yep.
No!
I had it right perfectly, but... Mr. Cock game is like, suck it. It's always towards the end, it F's you over. Okay.
I'm not even gonna cap and lie to you. You said that this map was hard, you're not.
Yeah.
Ooh, almost jumped off. Wow!
See, like, you barely jump at all.
I
ran out of time.
I finished with 29 strokes. No, I had 74?
Yeah.
Ooh, this one's beautiful.
Wait, I gotta see. That hole got bigger. She needs to survive, dang it. Fuck. Oh, I see. Oh, that is tight. Ooh, whoa!
Oh my goodness, there's a hole right here. Where does it go to? Whoa! This map.
No!
This map is so cool.
Yeah! Oh my god. Oh, that makes sense.
No! No, wait, what?
That makes sense. Okay, when it has that up ramp, I can take it right now. So you can bounce up, so it can hit you towards the yeah.
Ah, I'm at 38 seconds. There's no way I'm gonna finish this.
Like right after you ramp up, that's where the hole's at.
Okay, wait for the ramp.
Oh, there you go. Perfect. You just hit that corner. Okay.
Bruh, this game is so cheesy. Go.
There you go.
11 seconds, no way.
The ball's still moving.
7, 6, 5.
You're good. wow. Oh, that's not even the last room.
One more. Ooh, one or the other. She asks you which one, and you tell her it don't matter. It's whatever. Oh, it sucks you down into the void.
Can I? Woo! Oh, no, stop.
No! This one's challenging.
Oh, I see the whole arm right there. Yo, the last ending is so dope. Maiden seven.
I don't even know how I got there.
Okay. Yep, yeah, not there. But let me see. Which way are you facing? Okay, there's like different pathways. Okay, you see that extra pipe? Yeah, you have to like hit that and it curves you around.
Oh, does it?
Yeah. There you go. Ooh. But you get the idea. You see how it turns that way and it goes.
Yeah. This is gay. I can't do it.
Oh, 10. Yeah. You had a stroke out at the time.
I'm not gonna make it. Really?
Dang! At the last second, too.
This game is gay. 258.
Oh. Hey, that's not bad, though, for, like, the map in general, though. That was good.
Oh, my God.
Wanna play Uno?
Yeah, I'm gonna go use the restroom real quick while it loads up.
Okay.
Wow, I can't believe it happened, bro. How unfortunate.
Yep, I'm moving on Uno right now.
Nobody said anything in the chat?
No.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna open up Uno now. While I'm gonna go run to the restroom. Be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Apple juice earlier.
I'm looking for patches now, Mike. Ready? How's it going, stream? I think he got a hit okay. What? What? Oh, come on, Ubisoft. Oh my God, please enter. I don't want to reset this thing again. Oh, I hate this Ubisoft. Ubisoft be gay. Yeah, I have to re-enter a password, guys, so I get this speed stupid. Oh, can't it? What? Enter an email or password incorrect. Yeah, Ubisoft had an update, Mike, and then we had to like put in our password, which I hate they doing that.
Oh my gosh. Ubisoft updated?
Mm-hmm.
Why can't I? Come on. Oh, that's probably why Chris is having problems opening it. I'm gonna have to shoot him a DM.
Oh, I have to like remember my password. God dang it.
Yeah, I'm gonna DM him on my phone.
Reset my password.
Okay. Now it's time to. We went live Exactly 47 minutes ago. We've been live for almost 50 minutes.
Let me change this son of a gun. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting. You said okay, I just changed my username password.
Okay.
I'm happy. Like I don't like it that they ask you your password just to update the whole software, but I do love it that they ask you. You know, you can change it though. That's the one good part about it though. My old book keep forgetting password. But where the F is Google? Now I gotta use spam. Yep, I gotta release the venom from my snake.
Well, the pool is not that far away. Right there.
That'll be one poisonous pool.
It gets contaminated, everything must die.
Yes.
What did we just say?
Wonder if you like the people who are watching, like, what the hell are they talking about? Is it really? Oh, okay. So. Okay, let me reset this because I can't. Oh, wait, that's why. It's fine.
All right,
I was so. Have your dick right now, baby.
I don't know, text the hurts on high school, bro. Text the me.
Who John said it?
I wish, bro. I'd be like, bet, I'm on my way. Oops. I disconnected my headset and now the audio is probably messed up. Let me go back to OBS and make sure nothing's messed up. Oh, great. Okay, no, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Back to Uno. I'm waiting for you to get on so we can,
Okay, now Ubisoft being a dick. I just reset my password.
Let me change the title of my stream and put PG-13.
I mean, a lot of people, at this point, people don't even care. Because nothing's PG nowadays. If you really,
You're
to be honest, everything's not PG-13. Either straight porn or just.
Whoa! Whoa!
Yeah, but it sucks because that's shit.
Whoa!
I'm on Uno.
Yeah, I just saw you. You said you're online. And YouTube's lagging. Ugh. Gotta reload all my apps. Nobody's in the bathroom. Okay, so we're still alive because if we weren't, then I can't change the title of my stream. Yes, I can. Yeah, I have a job interview for a new job. Man, I really want to leave this job I'm at right now because they don't treat their workers right. Oh yeah, just knock on the door. There shouldn't be nobody in there. Alrighty guys, whoever's watching this, whether you're new, whether you're old, if you're watching this on a later date, and if you've been watching this far, I just want to go ahead and just tell you guys that I appreciate your company. I appreciate you tuning in. Next stream that we do, or the next thing that's going to be uploaded to the channel, is going to be the Let's Play. I'm going to have the guy who I'm playing games with right now, I'm going to have him join an episode of the Let's Play. If you guys are down for that, make sure to drop a like, and we could do like a whole bunch more stuff in the future. And again, that Let's Play series is based upon what you guys want to see. So whatever you guys want to see, put it in the comments and we will do it. Because I've been reading the comments after every episode and I've been implementing your ideas into the series. So hopefully y'all can say stuff and we can keep it rolling. By the way, I know I'm a small creator and what I say doesn't matter, but happy birthday, typical man. Happy birthday.
Happy typical birthday. Alright. Just load me up.
Uno flip, that's a DLC.
Uno flip these nuts. Okay, might have to.
Wow, is it Just Dance version of Uno?
Yeah.
Uno flip.
Rayman, Just Dance 17.
All right, it's good. It's up to you. What do you want to do? I mean, are you in the game?
Yeah, I'm in the menu.
Okay.
Dude, that intense thing where, like, with Chris have his settings, oh my gosh.
What?
They get, like, every time you put a zero down, it flips.
Oh, that's because he has all the settings enabled. Really, Max? You see him?
Yeah.
Stop it. I'm spoiled. I'm trying to stream. I wish I could turn on my camera so my chat can see. But you are so spoiled. I'm waiting for you to make the lobby so I can join.
Alright. Let's see, online play.
You enjoyed your walk early. You enjoyed going outside, didn't you? I'm just so happy that I'm leaving. Like, you have no idea how relieved I feel.
Like, at Walmart.
Like, I'm gonna miss my job, but at the same time, I'm not. I'm not gonna miss the people. Well, yeah, I go to the reason. Okay, the reason why I'm still at this job is because the company treats its workers right.
Mm-hmm.
People don't treat their workers right. It's the company. And yes, I understand the company is ran by people. The people at the very top at the corporate office, they treat their workers right. That means every store, every worker, they treat them right. They give them bonuses. I've been getting every single bonus since they've been giving them out. But I can't do that no more. I appreciate you all doing a whole bunch for me. I appreciate it. You all help me out with a lot of stuff.
Right.
But based off of what I've seen to what you did to people that we used to have and what we accomplished, you got rid of them for these people who don't even work? Like, what? And I'm tired of that. I want to start off brand new. I want a refresh. No job is perfect, but I was there for a while. I was there for a year. I didn't even mean to be there that long. The longest I wanted to be there was probably 6-7 months. I didn't want to be there a whole year. I stayed a whole year because they was treating me right and it was decent. As soon as the management came, they just messed everything up. And they just won't fix what I've been trying to ask them to fix for the longest. So now that y'all don't want to fix it, I'm out. because it's come to the point where I've told you that I want to change something, and since you're not doing it, I'm out. And if they ask where did Mike go? He's gone.
Yep.
Yeah, are you? Did you make a lobby yet?
Yeah, it's saying no internet connection, which is stupid. Because how am I able to,
Well, if that's the
enter
case, my
in?
stream would have stopped.
Right.
Oh, I'm live. I'm live. Left.
You want to go help her out?
Yeah.
Oh, intermission, guys.
Alrighty, guys. We'll be right back. It's not gonna take that long. Yeah, we'll be back, everybody.
Ayo, Spiral, run that shit. Ayo, Spiral, run that shit.
Does it say I'm online for Ubisoft?
Okay, hold on. Alrighty, stream. We are back. 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 So let me go ahead and switch the screens. Alright, now, what did you say?
There, I don't know. Does it say I'm online for Ubisoft? Because it says I can't make lobbies like that. Let me go to settings.
Let's say you're online for Ubisoft. It said that you were. Yeah, it says you're playing Uno.
Right now?
Yeah. You pop up on my friends list. You know what? Do you want me to make the lobby?
Yeah, I don't know why.
Yeah, I'll make it. I'll host the lobby.
Wow, all of a sudden the music went up high for me.
Your stuff is tweaking.
Oh, no, that's why I clicked the default.
Okay, play regular Uno. What do you want to do? Stacking? Force play? What else? No, not force play. Jump in.
Yeah.
Stacking, jump in, that's it? Okay. Mm-hmm. Enter lobby.
Keep it simple.
Alright. Creating match. I don't know how long this is going to take. No network connection.
Yeah, see?
Uno might be tweaking. Try it again. Try again. Online play. Classic match. Create. I mean, all the options are loading. Create
Right.
Uno. Enter lobby. We go again with long loading time.
If not, it'd probably have to update so it to work, which is stupid.
We're able to open Uno and play, but
Right.
okay, I'm gonna look up why. I'm gonna close Uno and look it up. Close Uno. Okay.
You open it back up again?
Okay, you see, it says that you're playing Uno. I can
Right.
see it at the bottom of my screen. Let me go here. Uno, no, yeah.
There.
In the past 24 hours. Yep, you play PC outages reported in the last 24 hours. Live outage and reported problems map. Let's see, where is it being the most, like the most issues, where are they? It doesn't say there's anywhere in the US, but that's false because it says that
Could it be the no, I can't be the region because we weren't able to play. Language English. 1920 by 1080. Oh, you could voice chat in Uno. Forgot about that.
Ubisoft Uno servers. Let me type that in. Server status.
Should be all in the green, though.
See. Anyone else have an issue with Ubisoft Uno servers? Every time I try to connect, it says I have no internet connection. All my friends have the same issue. Anyone know a fix? Or if the servers are down? How long are they usually down for? My friends and I have a crippling addiction to Uno. Please help us.
These reply backs are funny.
Okay. Why? Last updated 19 seconds ago. Uplay is a.
Automatically.
It says Uplay is a digital distribution, digital rights management, multiplayer, and communications service developed by Ubisoft to provide an experience similar to the achievements, trophies offered by various other game companies. The service is provided across various platforms: PC, PlayStation, Xbox, Nintendo, etc. And it says problems detected at Ubisoft Uplay. So the most issue is sign in. Some of it is online play, game crash, matchmaking, and glitches.
But it was working just fine earlier, like a couple of days ago.
It was fine yesterday.
Right.
So, yeah, Chris is having an issue with sign in. We're having an issue with online play.
What I did is just change the password, and it was just fine now. It just got a register that you changed it. Hi,
Okay,
Max.
I'm gonna reopen up Uno then.
Because every time we open it, it self updates. Let me make
Okay.
sure.
I'm reopening Uno. It's opening right now, so let's see what happens.
Love it how they have the intro for Ubisoft, like supported by Ubisoft. When an icon is displayed, okay. Press any key.
I'm gonna try again to create another match or a lobby. Item shop is about to refresh.
In a couple minutes.
Typical gamer live streams every single day.
He's that typical gamer.
He has a lot of viewers.
Okay, have stacking. Okay. You want 7-0, like swap? Like it swaps the circle. Nah. Jump in or force play.
No, just stacking and jump in.
Force play?
No, not force play.
Okay. Score limit, 1 round, 200, 300.
However many you want to do.
Max is 500.
500 matches?
No, like score limit.
Oh. It doesn't matter.
Alright, the limit is 500.
Okay. That's like 4 or 5 matches.
There it goes.
It went through?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm going against the computer. Okay, this is not what I wanted.
You go to online play?
Let me see.
Great match.
Yeah, I went to online play to create a match.
Jump in. Reliable. Oh my gosh, it loaded extremely fast. Okay, I can invite you. Holy crap, it loaded fast.
I think that's all it needed. It just needed to take a while. Like, oh, okay, there.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Holy smokes, bro. It loaded so quick. It loaded so quick.
Here we go.
All right, here we go. Start. All I have is stacking and jump in enabled.
Right. I can see it on the top. Top right corner.
First match of the game. I mean, day. Let's go.
Oh, you didn't set it for 500 points? Score limit?
I don't think it matters. I think he's just going to keep playing round after round after round. I don't think it matters.
No, just whoever wants. Wait, am I first?
Yes, you are.
Oh. Okay. Just keep it like that.
I better turn my face cam off.
I don't see yours face cam on from, you know, on my side.
No, but my face cam is on. If you look at my stream, my face cam is on.
Right.
There's no way I can turn it off.
There gotta be a way.
Somehow. Some way.
Magical nerd has appeared. And me, just by seeing it, just helped me out.
You did a
challenge.
I can't stack my card. Oh,
it does it for you.
No, it doesn't. It just gave me more cards.
I don't know if that person had a plus two.
Got yes, the now go. Ooh, no, I missed it. God dang it.
Oh, I'm sorry, bro.
Why are we sorry?
Okay, good. Oh, that worked out good.
Don't know why you gotta be sorry. Wow.
I thought I got a plus four. Like, oof.
Oh, it's red now.
I'm surprised it didn't jump, let you jump in for like blue.
I literally missed the click when it said jump in.
Oh, why, thank you.
Welcome, sir.
Oh, this is robotic smart. Ooh. That actually worked out.
Wow. That was good.
No, oh, that actually wow. worked out.
That worked so out. No, I didn't mean to do that. God dang it. just keep it green.
This is gonna be a problem. This is gonna be a problem.
Oh, he skipped me and he changed the color. Bro.
Yep, I told you this is gonna be a problem.
The bot knows. Yeah, dang it, bruh. Come on, bot. What you gonna do? No. Oh, no. Oh.
Why did it not?
Aha. God dang it, he's skipping me. There's no way, man.
One of them's gonna get a plus four.
Bro. Right. Ooh. What you gonna do now, bot? No. God dang it, I was gonna win.
Oh, that bot won.
No, they didn't.
Ooh.
They have a yellow. They have a yellow on a green. See? They got a yellow and a green.
Ooh.
Ooh, I don't think so. I don't think so. Ooh.
Was about to say you could have challenged that.
No, I didn't because there's no way. Oh. 10?
Yeah. One of
That's
them has
about
a
the
plus
goodness.
four.
Game over. Yes. I played that out so well.
If I wouldn't challenge that, they would probably got a, like, the last one would got a plus four or a plus two.
Okay, next round. Go.
Yeah, this is one round.
Ready for next round?
Yeah.
All right. Here we go. Oops. Oh, wow. That's bogus.
I like the guitar melody in this.
Yeah, I do too. Wow, this game hates me. Oh!
Oh,
Oh!
he got it right. Wow. Okay.
Wow.
I'll take the skip. I don't want no beef.
Want beef, I want cream, you
Oh, that's even worse.
know?
Oh my gosh, that was crazy. They're going hard now. Ooh. Okay, so he has the right one.
Okay, just for that, Dusty, you're getting skipped.
Oh, he's smart.
Already?
So he has yellow. He has a yellow left. There's a yellow left.
Yeah. He has a, how many? Yeah, he has yellow.
I can't challenge because he has yellow.
Yeah.
I'm gonna decline it. It was just a smart move of me. Let's see. He has yellow, so.
Okay, so keeping it red, I got you.
Yes.
Okay.
That kind of worried me when it got silent right there.
Yeah.
I heard that click, like you were just both waiting for like that exclamation point pop
Yeah,
up.
just like you just.
Yep.
Ah, he
Oh.
has a green. It's not yellow. He has a green. Oh.
You. Ooh, okay. Nice. Both
I was gonna
of
miss
my
that.
cards are 69.
Yeah.
I'm surprised it didn't. His last card is blue.
Yeah. Hey, good play. Dang.
Oh, they know how they're trying to make it interesting.
Oh, I thought he had Uno. Yeah, it's a blue. Hey, nice play.
No, he's gonna have Uno.
No, he's not.
Later on.
Oh, man.
Just fine.
They do. That's game over again.
Mm-hmm.
Are they intentionally trying to make us win on purpose?
Mm-hmm. Because, you know, it switches up. First they go hard, and then they'll break it down. And they'll go really thin, then expand. I noticed that from, like, every time playing this.
Go extra hard, thin. Get skinny, and then they're going thin.
Then it goes right for the cream.
Ish. And then you welcome new baby boy.
Yep.
Okay.
Nope, I'm saving that card. I'm saving a special card.
You gotta be kidding me.
I think that's a little bit too early, though.
Wow, he has more than one green. I can't. Ah. If he only had one, I would have won. But dang it.
Okay.
I see how you plan this out.
Oh, I think I might have helped out one of those bots.
I'd rather help them out than to not help at all. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
See, I work tomorrow and then I'm off on Thursday. So I'm really not mad right now. Actually kinda happy.
I like it how when it gets intense later on it speeds up the game.
Yeah. And then it goes. Oh man. Change the color on you, punk.
Ooh. Actually.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Alright. What color you want to change it to? You gotta be careful. Oh yeah, that's right. You made him draw four.
And he's gonna get a plus four. Yep.
See? You called that. He kept it green. Hey! Okay. I see you. Okay.
I will take that in, sir.
I skip Dusty. What is he gonna do now? He's gonna skip you.
Fair enough.
I'm gonna skip him again. What you gonna do now? Bruh!
I'm okay with that.
The music! Okay, I'm about to say, if it didn't click one, I was gonna be mad. That's what you get. Now you gotta draw two.
Oh, there's, okay. Oh, I didn't see the color change.
Game over again.
You know what's funny, Mike? My last card is a three green, three blue, and blue six. So 3-3-6.
The heck?
Yeah. And why that sound so close as a game number?
3-3-6. I don't know.
I'm glad it wasn't all six. Ooh, this is different.
Ooh, is that 3-3-3? So I mean, three threes and 3-6 and 1-6. So 3-6-9, 3-6-9. 9 + 9 = 18 + 6 = 28. No, what? That's not right. 18 + 6. I would like to change the color to yellow.
White. That actually helped me out.
Gotta keep your hand on the keyboard when you play and jump in, because you might miss the actual card. And I already have Uno. This match went by way too quick.
Now we're in a jungle speed.
That match went by too quick.
Yeah. I figured all of us have blue too.
That match went by too quick.
All of us have blue. Bro. I'm like, all of us. I'm like, do we all have blue?
That bot helped me out. I'm confused. Why did it go by so quick?
Now, why don't you change it up now?
Hey, let's load up Fortnite real quick. Item shop's gonna refresh.
You gonna back out of this one, or you gonna play this one out?
No, I'm gonna quit because it's 6:57.
Okay.
Alrighty, here we go. I'm only gonna load up Fortnite. Just look at the item shop. I'm not gonna play a match because, of course, the stream's gonna bug out and get that laggy. Next out of Steam, not close it.
Then we're gonna go back to Uno.
We can.
No. I'm just seeing shopping now, probably.
Not gonna stream a lot after a few rounds of Uno so we can record that video.
You know what? How much I have today for V-Buck?
I thought that was yesterday.
It was today.
What, 1,000?
I'm not gonna redeem it. I'm not gonna redeem it on here. I'm gonna redeem it on my PlayStation.
Understandable.
Cause here I could just use my card.
Mm-hmm.
I think I just realized that it's for some reason for my Xbox is saying I have it for Switch.
That's weird.
Yeah, I guess because they said they're gonna combine Xbox Live Pass with Switch, so that kind of makes sense. That's why they have that logo for a Switch for Xbox.
We're only loading up Fortnite on the stream because we want to look at the item shop, so it's only going to be for a few seconds.
If it's something good... Dang, I'm buying V-Bucks.
Item shop refreshes in 60 seconds.
Man, that smells good.
The food?
Mm-hmm. Not like soup.
Yeah, chicken noodle soup.
Mm-hmm.
Chicken wing. That's right around it.
Oh, item shop just... What?
Item shop just refreshed.
New emote.
There's a new emote?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm about to see it in a second. I'm gonna let it load up in real quick. Wait, is Fortnite loading?
Ooh.
Is Fortnite loading fine on the stream? There's no way. It's still loading in.
Ooh.
Hold on, no way. There's no way that the stream is handling Fortnite fine. There's no way. Stream is loading Fortnite in fine. But it's not extra clear. Kind of choppy. Yeah, Fortnite's choppy on stream. Item shop.
Oh.
Okay, I'm about to listen to it. Here we go. Okay.
Bro, when you spin your mouse with them, with the beat, it's hilarious. Wait, throw another nickel and watch that. Oh, they're creative with that. I'm just having fun just spinning them around.
That emote is so weird.
But it makes sense, you know. That's how they used to play music back in the day. Buckled Up is on.
It's like square dancing. Renegade is back. Okay.
So bad, not bad.
Last Laugh Bundle is still in the item shop, by the way.
Yeah, because you haven't, for those who ached this back, for those who didn't buy it.
I'm gonna buy this though. Bought the phone off Wally's. Alright, let's go back to Uno for probably a few more matches and then we're gonna record this video.
Okay. Okay, copyright.
You have been copyrighted. You cannot use it. Name is being revoked. What do you mean? I only sang one tune.
We don't care. Okay,
We don't give up.
was waiting for an echo, but that these headset actually blocks it because it's, you know, it just focuses on your voice instead of anything in the background. Look how Max is looking at me.
He's trying to torture you. No, it's this. Didn't do nothing wrong. Oh, don't do that.
Meow, meow, mom. I wonder if he howls, bro.
I don't sound like Gary, do I?
Okay, I opened Ubisoft and it just opened Minecraft. Okay, buddy. Oh, I'm Patrick. SpongeBob. People say like I almost sound like him. I'm like, nah. Not just my retardedness kicking in.
Inner thoughts of my mind or an enigma?
I know what legma means. Legma balls. Imagine they just say that. You know how fast?
Saying some ligma balls under my rock.
Yeah, baby, you can ligma balls under my rock. But I get hard from my star rock. Bro, you know how fast they'll cancel that? We're having te technical difficulty. We're back later. Then all of a sudden you hear the motherfucker.
Talking about some. I lick my balls under my rock when I get hard on my
And then
rock.
I hear. We're right back to the stations.
Just
We have some technical difficulties. Please stay with us for 5 minutes.
Hey, just
And then
listen.
all of a sudden you get quiet and you hear this fucking accent.
Hey, what if they were like this? This is Patrick, right? Come lick my balls under my rock when I get hard. Come meet me on my rocky bed, baby.
Oh my god, and then hold on, let me. I don't know if I could play that. I'm gonna slam my balls in a waffle iron, telling swinging racial slurs on top of my lungs.
Oh yeah.
Check it on stream.
I don't think you could play that on stream.
Yeah, I thought about it.
All right, well, let's play a few more matches. I want to record this video so I can edit it, upload it.
Stream's a little delayed, but yeah.
It's only delayed by about 5 seconds. I did that so when I was playing games, nobody can stream snipe me. But people still can stream snipe with that delay on.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. think the reason why I'm getting sleepy is because I'm slouching. But I drank my coffee, so I still feel awake.
It's like slowly going down though, the thing.
I didn't drink all of it, though. Maybe I did. Oh, this coffee's good. Man, that double shot energy is so good. Once you drink it, you're like, ah. You motherfucker. Oh, you just
I thought
helped.
he was gonna challenge it.
You just helped me out. Thank you, Daddy. Ooh. I didn't mean to say that. Game over.
It's always, yeah, that. I like it how, like, you'd end it off with those cards. Imagine you couldn't, though. You know how painful that game would be if you wouldn't end off on that wild card.
You know, when I used to play Uno with my cousins, I would always have that wild card last because you could put that on any card. So you'd have that as your last card. They'll be like, "Okay, here we go. It's your turn." Okay, Uno on out. They'd be like, "What?"
Yeah, people do it differently though. I don't know why, but yeah.
This game is very strategic. You have to know what you're doing.
Yeah. Bow, 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 bow.
Sorry.
Good to save that for later.
Yeah, but ask me to jump in.
Like this?
You skipped Dusty. Yes, like that. I got skipped. Gotta be kidding me.
Oh my God. I couldn't choose anything else but that.
It's okay. I have a blue. Like this music playing.
Indeed.
Bum, 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 bum.
It goes.
I don't have that color. All right. Oh my God.
He's like, all right, buddy, I got you.
I got you. You ain't got more than one yellow.
He has
Bruh!
no yellow.
This man has two. This man, all, both his cards is yellow. Bruh.
Had to have, okay, for plus four,
Thank
that.
you.
I thought he had plus two.
Now, what was you finna say?
Yeah, with that, how it works now, they have to have like the opposite color that they, you know, chose. Like blue, red, you know. It's like primary colors, basically.
Colors that we have in this game that we're playing are all primary.
Right. And it had to be like an opposite color.
Because you use these colors to make the other colors.
Right.
All these colors we have in this game are primary.
Right.
Oops, I pressed the wrong goddamn button to jump in. Do we stop reversing the game?
Okay, so he doesn't have that color. I don't have this color.
You guys don't have this color? Are you serious? Oh my God!
One of us gonna get a plus four. Okay, there you go. Thank you. Now I had a feeling it's gonna be intense later on.
Yeah, it is. I don't have that color. Now everybody's playing their
Interesting.
cards, and I didn't have that color. Oh boy.
Watch.
It knows what I was trying to do. Pudding, why?
No, it'll work out in the end.
I
See?
guess.
Not a matter of fact, they gotta figure out what. See, the AI knows, like, what color. Like, what you don't have.
Yeah. Music is fast. Oh my God. Bruh.
Oh, it's gonna be even more intense now.
Woo.
You gonna challenge?
Oof.
Okay.
Oh, thank goodness.
Fair enough.
God dang it, bruh. Ooh. Yep, I don't have that color. I don't have that color either. This is gonna be a long match. Oop.
Hey, boo.
You gonna do challenge or?
Yeah, he has more than one the same color. Fine by me.
Yeah. Staring at the screen for a long period of time really does hurt your eyes. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
The color on me. I shouldn't have played that. I'm about to change the color back.
One of us gonna do the plus four.
Yeah, they are.
I can see it coming.
One of them has the plus four, but they don't want to play it.
Smart. They're waiting for the right moment to strike.
Yes, they are. Ha, my cards are 69. Game over.
If one of them reversed it, I could have plus forward you.
Yeah, you're right.
Wanna go another one?
Yeah, we can do another one.
Let's see. Classic music. WBBM. Wow. Got skipped. Destiny got skipped. Dang! Dang!
I don't have to do anything.
Oh. Okay, so this is gonna be intense right off the bat, just since they both traded two pluses together.
Yes. And it's gonna go by pretty quick, because I'm already at five cards. Four cards.
Wanna go again?
That wasn't... Oh. That wasn't wise.
Wanna go again?
Yeah, skip pudding. only made you draw two. Mm-hmm. And I have to draw four.
Mm-hmm. But I'm gonna get, yep. Mm-hmm. Ooh, it gets me off.
Wanna go again?
Sure.
Ooh, okay, I say no. We're gonna go yellow. You mother lover. He says, reverse card. Dang!
I think he planted that. Bro, he planted that.
This match is crazy. These matches be coming out of nowhere. Jeez, calm down.
That's why I love Uno. Virtual.
Yeah.
It said that it actually goes right what's going on right now in the world.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man.
Well, here where we live at, we can visit each other's houses. We just have to be careful.
Mm-hmm. Very careful.
Well, that music sounds good.
This is jazz. Are you smart, bastard?
Ooh, this music sounds great. I like this.
Like, I kind of want to keep playing, like, so I can hear the music more.
Yeah. It's a whole lot of red, alright?
Period, blood.
Not what I was talking about.
Wow, just as I said that joke.
See? Karma, pudding. Karma.
I thought you would add a plus two. One of his cards got to be yellow. Yellow or blue?
He has a blue. Yeah, he has a blue.
Yeah, now he has a blue. So...
doesn't have red. That's it. Mm-hmm. How do I keep winning these matches? I'm what? I want you to win.
Takes time.
I really want you to win. I'm tired of winning like this.
You want to go again?
One more.
And then switch to mode. I think that's why certain modes change the gameplay. Which is just stupid, but that again?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
I'll take it. No problem.
Oh, there you go.
Go again, good sir.
I don't want to play that card, man. I really don't.
It's like the game, like, knows, like, you either you don't, it, like, sometimes it pays off.
Sometimes it does, but that doesn't mean it's always gonna pay off. Sometimes it just completely fails on you.
Right. Ooh, he's spicing it up. Nice. Hang on, ready?
Change it yet.
So his one of his cards is red and not blue. So it's red and yellow, I bet you.
I have to think about that.
Hmm.
name, last. Okay, that's it.
That's it. You could choose to play or just draw a card. In that option.
Okay, I'm gonna close window now. Is there another game you wanna play?
I'm not sure. You got Left 4 Dead 2?
I don't think I have it downloaded. Let me see. Let's see. Whoo, my main screen looks weird. Okay. Do I have
should be on.
I do not have Left 4 Dead 2.
Oh, you have a download?
I do not.
You have golf? Nah, you don't have golf but either.
Golf it? No. How long would it take to download? 6 minutes? Nah. Stream's gonna lag.
There's one thing in mind.
What?
Stick fight.
I don't have my controller.
Mm-hmm. React to video?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna stay in the Discord, I think.
You can stay in Discord call, I'm gonna just screen share.
Right.
Let me do this real quick. Share your screen. Okay, can you see it?
Yes.
Okay, can you hear what I'm hearing? You hear that?
Mm-mm.
You hear that? Accidentally hung up from the call. Okay. Back. Back. Okay, now can you hear what I'm hearing?
Hold up, let me
go back to Discord.
All right, try it again.
Okay.
I can hear myself. There it goes.
You can hear it?
Yeah, I can hear myself.
All right, well, what do you want to react to?
Don't matter.
You're trying to lie.
Next video is just like, ah! Stream pause. Oh, the minimize has minimized your application. Sit tight.
I'm gonna do short.
It says like you pause the stream for Discord.
I paused it?
Yeah, when you minimize.
Oh, is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay, so I can't minimize. I have to keep. Okay. You see it now?
Yeah.
Okay. Might be ads, so I usually. Okay. Let's react. Are you ready? Alright.
All I see is just like your. Just like me in the call and then the screen. I'll let the X out and go back to it. Yeah, can I see the video on here, Mike? See, how do you... Oh, do you put the application or just you switch it over to screen?
I'm on applications. When I go to screen, you said you can hear.
Hmm.
Let me click on this. It should only show Chrome.
Okay, yeah, it says sound may not be available when screen sharing on your device.
Okay, can you see the screen that I'm streaming?
Yeah.
Can you hear it?
Yeah.
Now you can hear it.
Cool.
Okay, here we go. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
I don't get that.
Me either.
It's the same music over and over.
You're right. I was just about to say.
All right, let's click on this one. Ready?
Okay.
It just looks creepy.
That's basically a Instagram filter.
Yeah, I wouldn't laugh at this either because it's not even funny.
Oh, this is but for like copyright
Probably.
purposes.
Everybody's just doing that face thing. That's not. Yeah.
Nah.
I need TikTok trying to laugh, man. TikTok. Come on, come on. This it?
What are you doing?
Okay, here we go.
What are you doing? Stop that. I said, stop that, baby. Stop tickling me. Stop. I said, stop, bastard bitch. Stop tickling me. What are you doing?
Oh,
Stop
this is gonna
that.
repeat the
I
same
said, stop that, bitch.
audio.
Okay, so we have to do regular length videos because the short ones, we're gonna keep playing the same thing over and over.
Right.
All right. I'm trying to find a shortcut. All right.
Yeah.
Oh no.
I told you we're not buying a dog. You always come at me with
Oh, that's good though. That's good. She really cares.
Where to?
Random girl things.
Home. I'm going home.
Woman, I don't know where the fuck you live.
Oh.
Yeah. You almost left too, didn't you?
Yeah, and here, this is an ad or a sponsor. I skip it. Yeah.
Wait, what did it say? Like your balls? What?
Huh?
I saw like one of the, you know, like the link, like at the bottom, like 50% off, you know, like
Yeah.
balls, bro.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. All right, so it looks like I skipped a TikTok. Yeah, I did. Go back a little bit right
Yeah,
here.
just let it play off like that. No battery needed, but how can you display the LED?
Okay.
Yeah, that's true. We can vouch for that. Oh my god, yo. Oh my god, that brings back memories, bro. Did you just laugh? Oh my god. Ooh, you know that hurt.
$45.
That low for pr I mean, yeah.
The hardest question was like you had to add 17 onto 13, and then you had to take 14 away.
And what's the answer?
I got 5.
Was it right?
I don't know. I'll see tomorrow.
It's not right.
Yes, it is. You're lying.
I'm
Oh,
sorry,
she.
but it's not.
It's not.
Yeah.
Oh.
What was the question again?
Add 17 onto 13, and then you have to take away 14.
It's 16.
Oh. Then how did I even get 5?
Aww.
That's just cuteness overload.
Yeah.
We often get beat up.
Oh, we've seen this. I'll beat my son ass if he does that.
You didn't do anything.
Tyler!
He's cheating. He's cheating. The phone.
Why aren't you mad at me?
It's okay.
Shut up, Siri.
That's actually
cheating.
No, that's actually That's actually, what you call it, couple goals, bro. He didn't get mad because he probably thought that she was, I don't know, he probably was scrolling through social media. He might not have been cheating.
That's the point.
Okay,
you never know.
I know what this is, but he don't know I'm finna spray him.
Hey, hold on. Alright, here we go.
Hey. Okay, he know what this is, but he don't know I'm finna spray him.
Hey, yeah. Kinda.
There you go.
Do be sucking too much.
Oof.
He just did a sans joke.
It's time to go to the doctors.
Fuck. I'm not trying to get a shot.
Oh, this was funny.
You have a doctor's appointment.
No! I'm not trying to go. I don't like shots.
You have to go to the doctor's.
I haven't seen this dude posted in a while. What's his...
Well, damn.
Black lives matter. No, all lives matter. All lives matter, buddy.
That's really how people are these days now.
Yeah.
Here's why I absolutely
hate all lives
angry
matter,
reactions.
What?
Of course I'm joking with you. Angry Reactions, or Anaya Johnson, is one of the most positive people I've come across on TikTok. So if you need to be uplifted, inspired, or just want to laugh, then I tell you to go check out this incredible account.
Thank you.
That's the first time I've seen a smile.
Yeah, man.
I mean, like, it's TikTok, you know.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, this next one.
Yeah, baby. Oh, shit.
Ooh.
Dang.
What is it?
Oh my gosh, that's really how it is.
Speak up, I can't hear you. Why do you not have a pen during my lesson? Look, come prepared. That's my favorite one. Listen, bring this straight back. I don't want to hear any stories. My mother passed that down to me from my brother to my sister to my auntie to my uncle.
Now!
Mom!
Oh.
I caught a seagull.
Oh my god, let it go.
They shouldn't get pooped on.
Donald Trump is a literal demon from hell! Black lives matter!
Holy shit!
No, that can actually happen.
Oh, man.
I can tell she didn't mean to. Oh my gosh. You remember I used to do that?
Yeah, I'm gonna go like that. Like that.
He was like, what the? Nice editing, bro. Yeah. Yeah.
Abunda la caca.
Excuse me, sweet angel. Hello.
You're so cute.
Weenies.
Oh, snap. I wish I could do that.
Some deodorant. Oh, it's so cold. what's this burning?
It's killing me. Oh, no. I'm spraying deodorant. I didn't even know. Goodness gracious.
Is she African?
Mm-hmm.
You know, African accents are so, like, they sound so beautiful. Female or male, their accent is nice.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh, I just see that little
punch. Oh. You are my best friend. My only best friend. You make me happy, best friend.
The dog is smiling.
You guys are best friend.
Yeah.
Man.
Supposedly, this filter reveals the one thing that you will never have. Bro, that's so cold.
That's true.
What?
No, that's true. That's true.
Oh, nice pausing.
What is this?
Video in your camera roll is the reason your parents are disappointed in you. I agree with them.
Another one of my brothers is getting a fresh cut.
Oh, I've seen his TikTok.
Let's go.
Someone they had to pull out of retirement.
Oh, yeah.
Every time
you're almost finished. Alright, I'm gonna just chill.
Oh, I like your cut, G.
Oh no.
He got a fresh cut to his brother.
Alright, let me check it out. Let me look. Ooh, I like your cut, G.
Yeah.
Are the workers vibing?
I wish our manager could be like that.
Actually, Dion is like that every day.
Yeah.
It was not
even on off work days too.
Yeah. Alright.
It was not me, I swear.
Alright.
You fart. Aww.
Here she goes again.
Yes, where's the soap? Okay. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, that makes sense. One drop.
Whoa. Yo.
Oh, I love her. She uses her Russian accent.
Yeah.
It's grandma. It's grandma on the phone.
Oh, no. Yeah, she'd love to talk. No, yeah, she's here. She's here. No, yeah, here we go. Here we go.
Hi, grandma. I miss you too.
Yeah, majority of us can relate, but nah.
That video was hilarious.
I think the only part I laughed at is like, oh, I like your cat, G.
I laughed at that one. I laughed at the one when it said new challenge.
Oh,
jeez Louise, bro. Alrighty, I'm finna stop screaming. Whew. You wanna call that a stream?
I would say so. It's 37:42.
Alright. Well, appreciate every single one of you guys watching, and see you all later.
Yep.
Yeah.
Peace out.
Spiral, run that shit.